Two more championship fights to go. Are you ready for him, Ann Arbor? Say hell yeah! Here we go. Making his way out to the red corner. Please welcome John Powers.
And I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder. One of the four beasts saying, come and see. And I saw, and behold, a white horse.
There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around. The hairs on your arm will stand up at the terror in each sip and in each sup. Will you partake of that last offered cup? Or disappear into the potter's ground when the man comes around. Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers. 100 million angels singing. Multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. Voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come. And the whirlwind.
And now his opponent, making his way out to the blue corner. Please welcome the reigning champion, Brian Davis.
Thank you.
following contest is for the 185-pound Juggernaut Fight Series Championship, being brought to you by Tippins Market, PSMI, and Island Breeze Travel. Introducing your fighters for this championship matchup. First, fighting out of the red corner, wearing black trunks trimmed in white, standing 5 feet 11 inches tall, he weighed in at 185 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist representing Ann Arbor MMA. He comes to the cage with a record of 3 wins and 1 loss, with all 3 wins coming by way of submission. Fighting out of and representing Dexter, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is John Powers! His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner, sponsored by Herbal Life Sunset Tanning. He lists his fighting style as badass fighting specialist. He represents Team Unique. He comes to the cage in a white singlet, standing 6 feet 3 inches tall. He weighed in at 185 pounds. He brings with him to the cage a record of 10 wins against only 4 losses, with 4 wins coming by way of submission and 4 more big wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of and representing Belleville, Michigan, this is the reigning Michigan Extreme Combat Sports Cruiserweight Champion and the reigning defending Juggernaut Fight Series 185-pound champion. Here is Bionic Zilla. Shortstead Robinson.
Here we go, guys. 5 rounds for the middleweight championship. Do you have any questions for Brian? Any questions for John? If you want to touch gloves, do it now. Come back to your corners. Let's do this.
Here we go, fight fans. The following Juggernaut Fight Series championship is scheduled for 5 rounds or less. Referee Josh Shortstead Robinson. Fighters in a cage before you. Referee Josh Robinson steps in to stop the contest at 1 minute 11 seconds of the first and final round for your winner by TKO. And still the Juggernaut Fight Series 185-pound champion, Bionic Zilla Davis! One more time in a winner's circle with Bionic Brian Davis, Zilla Davis now. Man, you got blood on your white singlet and everything, dude. But you got the belt, though. You keep the belt. I'm sorry, you've had the belt, but you keep it. Looking good. Came out here with some quick work. We were all talking about it. We were wondering how long it was going to take you. 1 minute and 11 seconds. There's your camera right there. Congratulations, champ. Always a pleasure watching you fight. Always exciting. You always come. You always bring it. You always do it pretty quick, man. Congratulations. Look right there and say something to everybody in attendance and everybody online.
All right, first of all, I want to thank my family for showing up. That includes my friends, because my friends are my family. I want to thank everyone for showing up tonight. I want to thank all the fighters for coming here and putting on a show for all of you. It's not easy coming out here, going all we got just to win a fight. It's pretty hard. Thanks, everybody. Let's go get smashed tonight.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I believe the bar is still open. Everybody buy him a drink. He's the champion. Goodness sakes. Yes. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, one more fight. And then the official JFS after party is right at Dan's Downtown Tavern. Everybody's going to switch on down to Dan's Downtown Tavern immediately following the next championship fight. One more fight to go, ladies and gentlemen.